Hallo, mein Name ist Tori. Ich komme aus den USA und
ich bin Weltmeister.
Ich bin Weltmeister
im Springseilspringen.
Im Springseilspringen. Yeah.
That was so good. You started rope skipping at the age of 5. That's almost like I do my sport. So it's 22 for you, 23 for me. That's
cool.
Pretty long. 30-time world champion.
Yeah, it gets confusing to people because I'm
not even
30.
Yeah. 5-time all-around grand world jump rope champion. It's almost like a tongue twister.
Yeah, there's a lot of words in there, just to be specific.
Now, I have a little challenge for you. It's actually the first time that we're doing this.
Oh, no.
But since Tori is a native English speaker, we have to give her some German tongue twisters.
Blaukraut, 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 blaukraut. Oh, don't we love German?
Skunk sat on a stump, and thunk the stump stank. Stunk? But the stump thank skunk stunk. Oh my god.
And so I was like, you know what, I had a blast doing that. I'll just start making some fun videos. I have this time, a very depressing time, and jump rope always makes me happy. And as I was posting these videos, I started getting messages from people who were feeling that same way of like, this is a depressing time. We don't have much motivation, but your videos have made us really happy. And now we want to exercise. We want to jump rope. I really have the most amazing supportive fans. They just are the sweetest with their messages and giving me song suggestions and ideas.